The mix is wonderful because you're learning things without them being sort of pushed at you. You're learning things about the look of the place she goes to, the way they eat, the politics, things about families, things about wars that are nearby. It's all part of the mix, and I think that's really, really good. She doesn't sort of take one thing and say, I'm going to talk about this time. It's life. It's life often in very difficult places.